Hi everyone, and welcome to part 10 of In the Future, still at Neman, and we are on a downhill slope, I might say. And why is that? Because of this. We played one game against Slavia Moser. We beat them in extra time, a goal in the 97th minute by Merusudin Gravac. And then we lost to Bate Borisov. We had a lot of injuries, a lot of suspensions, and we lost 6-3. I think until we were 2-1, 2-2, it was a equal match, you might say. But then they just ran over us like a piece of nothing. So today we're gonna meet FC Horatia, and then we will go to Luch Minsk. The Luch Minsk. They beat us, I think, in the first... No, we drew, so... We'll see. But enough of that. We go to the squad. We didn't sign anyone, or did we? Let's see if we signed anyone. No, we didn't. So we go to the 11 that's gonna play today. Kuzmin will be in goal. Vukomanovic, Bykov, Timoniuk, Maslov, Jablonski, Olinik, Butarevich, Rosa, Piric and Gravok up front. We are... I have to... Oh, he... What's he? Is he from our country? Let's see. Why is it? Yeah, okay. He is Belarusian. So I think he has to play today. And we put him as a no-nonsense. So, perfect. He needs a rest. If you see here, needs a rest. And it's better to give him a rest before he breaks down into pieces. He will get an auto number, 47. Wonderful. And hopefully this, you had a good weekend. Mine was perfect. A lot to do. A lot of, recording. But I'm happy to do this. I'm enjoying all the content I'm doing this year. I never thought it would be better than last year, but it feels good. And we'll see, we go from left to right. It's us, I think. And Horatia are from right to left. Yeah, perfect. Right. Butarevich to Olinok. Gravok to Jablonski. Keeps it in. Olinjak. Graukov. Can he cross it in? Can he square it in? No, he can't. Oh! It was ran over there. Come on, boys. Oh my goodness. Oh my freaking goodness. Oh, let's try. Because I'm forgetting to do this. Let's stop playing out of defense. Put some higher tempo. No, we can't waste time. And that's it. We try like that. We can't keep on losing. Otherwise, we're gonna get to be... Gonna get the kick. Let's encourage them a little bit. Frustrated. Freaking hell. So, come on. Timoniuk. Gersmon. Olejnik. To Graukovok. Oh... I'm not gonna try to say that name. Not even that one. And oh my god. Oh! What the hell is happening? Olenik. To Jablonski. Gravak. Cross it in, boy. Cross it in. Oh my god. To try. No, then an attack. Winger on support. We have to try this. I mean, this is not going well, and I'm getting worried that we will not live to see the end of the season. I don't think they will fire us, but Bykov to Butarevic, Rosa into Olenek, Peretz. Can he finish? Oh my god. Popov got a hand to it. Olenek with the corner. Bykov scores. We had an offer for Bykov to go on loan, but as we have a problem with Belarusian players, we couldn't loan him out. And that's half time. Aggressive. Where is the passion, lads? Fantastic response. Graukov is not playing so good, and we need him to play good. We really need him to play good. Come on, boys. Let's push forward. Fire it up, yeah. Fantastic. Graukov is not playing good. Put Caravan on. And we see. I'm not confident at all. Yeah, he has to stay on now. We can't make any changes. And we're gonna lose again. No. Olenek, Rosa, Butarevic. Out to Timoniuk. Bykov. Timoniuk again. Bykov. Come on, boys. Find the man in the middle. Rosa! Oof. That was a good ball. Olenek with the corner. Why are we not in the box? I don't understand. And we're gonna concede, aren't we? Rosa, come. Oh! Not even a good freaking pass. Another loss. And that is putting us away from mid table. It's unbelievable. I'm gonna go aggressive. That was not good enough. So, I will play the Dynamo Brest match, and we'll be back for the next one against Luk Minsk in just a second. We're back for the second match of this episode, Luk Minsk, or Luk Minsk, I think they forgot the N, lunch. So, we played against Dynamo Brest, we were very good. I mean, don't look at this. We were good. I mean, we went 2-0 up, then they came back. I mean, Dynamo Brest are top of the league at the moment. And now the confusing part came somewhere here. Where is it? Sack looms over Neman Grodno boss. The Neman hierarchy appeared to finally be losing patience with Jacob Michael, according to blah blah blah. Are declaring that the best result against me is forthcoming highest league match could seal his fate. That doesn't bode well. Like I said. But we keep on rocking. Yablonovsky, Bykov, Spiriak and Maslov. Denisevic, Olenek, Butarevic, Rosa, Peretz and Graubak are the 10 on field. In goal, Guzmin will start. Will play. Not start. Will, yeah. He will start as well. So we'll submit the team and hopefully we can beat them away from home, like they beat us at home. I think it's away from home. Yes, it is. This is a tactic that I've been seeing a lot lately, this 3-5-2. And I'm a little bit thinking that I might need to train it and get it ready. But we're gonna concentrate. Oh my god, he's tired already. Gonna concentrate on a win here. We need a win. Like you've seen on the result, on the mail. Oh my god. Maybe next episode will be looking for a job. Olinik, Rosa. Oh my god. Come on, boys. Let's encourage them. The only player that's fired up is 60%. Jablonski, Rosa. Piritz, Rosa again. Auto Olenik, Grovavak. Oh my god, that first touch, that was something to be ashamed of. So, Fomin, Yaramenko, Kuzmin saves. And we are on our way for another corner and most probably another goal. No, Maslov clears and saves our freaking asses. Voronov intercepted. Maslov now to Graukov. Intercepted. Kukrakam. Fomin. Olejnik. Piritz. Rosa now out wide. I think I'm sorry, but the game got corrupted. Correction. The file I was recording, I don't know what happened. It blocked and after 40 minutes the game stopped. So just to give you a background, we lost 3-0. And like I was saying before, we got a board request meeting. We talked to them, we will change the how we'll do in the next month. And the next month, I guess it's these 5 games. So we have a little bit of a tough run. I think we will be back for these 2 games. Actually, this one and this one will come back for 2 potentially games that we can win. I'm saying potentially because, yeah, I'm not sure. But those are will come back for FC Minsk and Smolovici. I'm gonna call them Smolovici. So that's where we come back. If you enjoyed this episode and you haven't subscribed, do subscribe. Don't forget to hit the like button on this video, on this Football Manager channel, Football Manager blog channel. And there's 3 videos each week from me, Monday, Wednesday and Friday. Malcolm and Alec usually upload as well. Don't forget to check their channels as well. Links in the description for Alec's channel. Malcolm usually uploads here his Spennymoor save. But like I said, if you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to like. And until Wednesday, thank you very much for watching and bye bye.